You see a vending machine with a red icon on it? Like an exclamation mark? We know, I have to purchase. I should use this glider more often. This is a $30 glider I rarely use. This is one of the very first items that I bought that I didn't know how much V-Bucks were. And 3,000 didn't seem like a lot, and there was like 10,000 and stuff like that. So I thought like 3,000 was like $3. And so on. So when I first bought it, I spent like $380. And didn't know that. Until I looked at my bank statement. I was so upset at myself. I was like, are you serious? This is gonna cost this much? I bought so much stuff I probably still haven't used. Oh, yeah, look at the fishing rod, come here, Sharky. You stupid, go after the fucking fishing rod. Try killing this one. I'm gonna go here on land with it. That's gonna be really hard to kill. I'll be down. Shut sucker. Okay, I don't know what that is. SMG. Okay, that is. Tent. I want a tent. I can keep a tent. shotgun sucks. You can keep that fizzy thing if you have room for that. Out of the tent, I have a fishing rod, so let's go towards the water here and see if we can finish using it, because I have the blue legend, or blue good one. It's a gold fishing rod. So hopefully we can use it. Actually, if we find a thing, I'll give you the fishing rod, because I think I've caught most of the fish this season. And I've already maxed out my season's thing, like stages for everything. So here, I'll drop it for you. Get rid of the fizzy thing and keep that. And then we just go in the water and we find stuff. Like right here.
Shit.
Right there. Yeah, people are gonna shoot at us, so don't worry about them. Just go right over here and go fishing. Just fish and I'll kill everyone. There's another pile over in the water, just keep fishing. I'm gonna go get these guys. He's crawling towards him, so obviously he's going towards a revive. Caught a lot of fish already.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep going in the air and catch as much as you can. You're gonna fill your quest thing and you're going to get some, maybe break some records. And if you break records from your teammates and in like the worldwide server count of like who caught the biggest fish in the season, then you get more XP for that too. Make sure you eat the fish too. You gotta pick them up and eat them too.
Oh, I didn't know that.
There's a guy in the house right here. What the hell, I hit you fucking for 200 damage. How are you standing?
Oh, I ate all the purple ones.
Thank you. fishing spot if you want it. Cast in the bubble. Recast. Gotta be in the bubble. This guy in the water here. That's a really good fishing one. You keep getting fish there. Remember, it's gotta be in the bubble. Cast right in the circle. Not in front of it, in the circle. That's a legendary fishing rod. You're gonna catch stuff no matter what. You gotta be in that circle when you cast. So try to cast in that circle. Nope, too far, too close. It's gotta be in that circle. That's right there. Try to aim for my face. Like right on the face. Like right on the face. There you go. I'll back up a little bit more. Probably be better. There you go. There you go, like that. See that? You got two really good items out of that. Okay, we gotta keep moving towards the circle.
No, oh, you haven't found it already. Oh, there's people to our left on the hill. Over there is where people are. They're coming with a truck.
Let's see here in the bush. Oh, they went through a rift. Up in there. Just make sure you don't move, make sure you're like you can see all around you. He didn't see me because of the tree guy. The tree. He's getting really close. Tell me if you see everything. Make sure you have the hat on a swivel. I hit the guy.
He's on the right somewhere. Oh, he's in front of me. Right near this tower.
Heal kits or anything?
No. There's one on the hill.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna heal myself and heal you.
I like disappeared off that hill.
Grab some weapons here. In the bubble. Come on, come on, come on, move, 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 move. Damage is getting really crazy. There's like six people left. Let's go behind this guy and ruin this guy's his day, because he's shooting at these people.
I've earned a victory crown.
Yeah, so did I. So our first win. Yeah.
Yeah.
We did pretty good. Oh, I got 12 eliminations. 1 or 6. Not sure how much you got, but
I got 1 elimination.
Elimination? Okay, not bad.